Compared to the glitzy and humorous days of Chrisley Knows Best, Savannah Chrisley's most recent television appearance was a far cry. The reality starlet revealed far more of herself to the public than she may have intended after being caught on tape throwing up while hanging from a 330-foot wall. The 26-year-old just became a member of the cast of the Fox reality series Special Forces, in which famous people try to endure tough training sessions run by a group of former Special Forces members. The Chrisley Knows Best actress may have been psychologically ready for the several difficult tests the celebrities face throughout the program, but it seems that her body was not very excited about the idea of one especially horrific task. But just as the reality celebrity's daughter of Todd and Julie Chrisley starts to descend, she unexpectedly trips and falls, hanging from the ropes in midair. The TV star immediately gags from the force of her quick fall. She covers her mouth as if trying to stop herself from throwing up, then cries out in agony as she tries to get back up on the wall behind her. She utters, "I have to get out," obviously terrified of the work that lies ahead of her. "I'm unable." Her entreaties were ignored, however, as the Special Forces officer in charge of the challenge angrily yelled at her, "You can't get off now. You have to persevere." Savannah's stomach gives in, and she starts throwing up as her co-stars stare on in dismay from below. Her plea is turned down by the stern-faced Special Forces agent at the top of the wall. Savannah stares down at the ground below her, horrified, as threads of vomit and spit emerge from her lips, continuing to burp and spew. "Stop acting so crazy," he shouts at her. "Going down this wall is your only way off of it." She had her fair share of difficulties, but she has since looked back on the experience with gratitude. She said in a People interview that she decided to do the program in order to stay in touch with her parents, Todd and Jalee, who are incarcerated at the moment due to tax fraud. "I believe life's already hard, so what's one more thing?" she said to the publication. "Additionally, this was a significant opportunity for me to say, my parents can watch this, right from the off. I'm thankful for it as it allows us to communicate, but I also have a crazy amount of respect for our soldiers." In the past, Savannah has discussed some of the challenges she's had being a bonus parent to her brother and niece during Jalee and Todd's incarceration. She acknowledged that it's tough since no one could ever add up to their parents. Since Todd, 54, and Jalee, 50, were found guilty of participating in a $30 million tax fraud scheme and given sentences of 12 and 7 years in prison, respectively, Savannah has been caring for her younger siblings. After they turned themselves in at their respective jails in the middle of January, Savannah spoke up about the difficulties she has since faced raising her 17-year-old younger brother Grayson and 10-year-old sister Chloe, who Todd and Jalee adopted in 2016. Three additional children of Todd and Savannah are Lindsay, 33, Kyle, 31, Chloe's father, and 27-year-old Chase, their youngest son. Because of Kyle's problems with drug misuse, the couple has been parenting Chloe since she was a baby, and in 2016, they formally adopted her. The stars became well-known because of their 2014 USA reality program, Chrisley Knows Best, which followed their kids about and captured their daily lives. After 9 seasons, it was abruptly canceled due to the controversy. Todd and Jalee put a lot of effort into being loving parents and devout Christians in the television series, but when it came to light that they had conned the bank by submitting funny paperwork when seeking for loans, their flawless on-screen personas were destroyed. Further damaging the reality star's well-established image was the admission made by Todd's former business colleague Mark Braddock during the trial that he had an affair with a 54-year-old father of 5. Todd and Jalee are completing their sentences at 2 different facilities. Lexington, Kentucky is home to Jalee's, while Pensacola, Florida is home to Todd.